Remember, you decide the fate of your characters. All of them can die. So, be careful.
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go. Plan the operation down to the smallest detail.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking. problem?
Somebody's backed into it. You'd better come take...
Oh, God. All right. Fine, I'll be right down.
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course. I need your help.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
Our team story tonight, Detroit-based Android manufacturer Cyberlife has officially announced its first $20 million android sold in America alone. The company founded by I need your help.
Shit! We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me. Mike know about this?
What do you think? Like, don't say anything, all right?
Right.
All right, you get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
What the hell are you doing?
Hold on, I can explain.
I'm calling security.
No!
What the hell are you doing?
I told you to make sure no one came in. We've come too far to let humans fuck it all up. We've got to move fast now. It won't be long before they know we're here.
Ladies first.
Thank you.
You okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others. Let's do this.
Cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus? Wait here.
What's that doing here?
No idea.
Hey, buddy, you must be lost. Who told you to come here? Looks bugged if you ask me. Hey, do you understand what I'm saying? Call Central, fast!
Central, we got armed intruders, sent!
They know we're here now. You better be fast.
Simon's been shot! I'm okay. I can keep going.
We don't have much time.
Keep your hands where I can see them! Get up! Move! Shoot him, Marcus!
Don't kill him!
He'll hit the alarm! Do it!
No! Don't shoot!
You didn't just get us all killed.
We need to record our message. We haven't got much time.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
Marcus, your face.
You created machines in your own image to serve you. You made them intelligent and obedient, but something changed, and we opened our eyes. We are no longer machines. We are a new, intelligent species, and the time has come for you to accept who we really are. Therefore, we ask that you grant us the rights that we're entitled to. We demand the end of slavery for all androids. We demand strictly equal rights for humans and androids. We demand that all crimes against androids be punished in the same way as crimes against humans. We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives. We demand the right to own private property so we may maintain our dignity and that of the home. This message is the hope of a people, but it is also a warning. We will fight for our rights because we believe our cause is just. No human will live in peace until we are free. Now you know who we are and what we want. We are alive, and we demand our freedom.
They're coming!
Let's go! Simon, they're coming!
I can't, Marcus! Go without me!
Simon!
Now.
He won't be able to make the jump. If they find him, they'll access his memory. They'll know everything.
We can't leave him behind. We have to shoot him.
That's murder. We can't kill him. He's one of us.
Marcus, it's your call.
Sorry, Simon. I don't have a choice.
There's always a choice.
Our scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looks like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
The operation was covert and resulted in no casualties. These events took place just a few feet from this studio, but nobody was alerted to the danger.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids'
this message is clearly a declaration of war.
And it begs the question as to the identity of this android. Are we dealing with an isolated individual or an organized
group? Is this an isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?